Oracle Big Data, Spatial and Graph includes a set of algorithms that can be used to discover anomalies in sets of data. Anomaly detection can be applied across different industries. What you want is to find out what patterns of relationships are typical in your dataset, then identify outliers whose relationships don't match the patterns. These outliers may be outliers for a good reason, like a person in your organization who connects many different departments. But an outlier could also indicate that something is wrong. There could be a physician in a medical network prescribing unusual things for their specialization. Okay, this was just a very broad introduction to anomaly detection. So let's look at a more specific example. Fraud detection. Anomaly detection can help identify and prevent bank fraud, insurance fraud, and tax fraud. You search for known patterns of fraudulent behavior, and big data, spatial, and graph can quickly identify the fraudulent circles and communities. If you run big data, spatial, and graph as a server, it triggers when it sees probable fraudulent behavior and allows you to take immediate action, sometimes even before the actual fraud occurs. So let's take a look at car insurance fraud. A car insurance claim is easily represented as a graph. The claim is a node, and the driver, the witnesses, the lawyers, the passengers are all nodes who are connected to the claim. The different roles are properties of the edges, while geographical information like accident location and people's addresses are properties of the nodes. So you pull all this data into Oracle Big Data, Spatial and Graph, and you create your graph using one of the ways we describe in the documentation. You may want to directly connect to the graph database, or you may want to export your data as flat files. Once you have your graph, the same sort of algorithms that you can use to detect influencer in a social network can now be used to show you the people that are connected to multiple insurance claims. For example, there may be a person who is listed as the driver in one car crash, and as well as he is listed as a witness in a second car crash, or a passenger in a third case, and a lawyer in a fourth case. Or perhaps it's different people and different claims, but most of the people live nearby each other, and there are people who appear repeatedly. Okay, you found a fraud ring. The fraud ring is latent information encoded in your data. It only becomes visible when you look at your data as a graph, rather than a set of disconnected rows in a relational database. Anomaly detection algorithms can be used for a lot more than fraud detection. Any data that contains relationships that have some consistent patterns will likely contain entities that are anomalous. They could be anomalous in a good way, such as a particular page on your website that receives traffic from a large number of other sites. Or the anomalies could indicate that something is wrong. Say you are analyzing network traffic, you could detect an infected computer because it shows unusual patterns in the way it communicates with other computers in the network. So then you can guarantee the computer. These are all complex patterns that a human is unlikely to see without the use of a graph analytics engine. The point is, Oracle Big Data, Spatial and Graph can be used for all kinds of anomaly detection. And yet, anomaly detection algorithms are only one of the many types of built-in algorithms in Oracle Big Data, Spatial and Graph.